How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Chaos Nation, Nation Gaming, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing episode 9 of our Nuzlocke. Oh my god, I'm stuttering so much this morning. We've just had the patch notes come out too, so there should be some good quality of life improvements on the game. I'd be very interested to check out what's been going on. We finished off this Wompy dude. Like, oh, that's right. We caught him too with a 2% catch rate. We just check over this last little bit of grayed out area, blacked out. I'm very interested to see like the improvements that they've put in the game so far, because I know there's a lot of quality of life improvements. One being that now if you set your attack command to aggressive, anything that comes inside, it will engage with without you having to attack anything. So be aware of that if you're trying to catch a power, it's going to obliterate anything now that it comes across. Improve structures of building. There's a bug where they've broken breeding at the moment. If you do go the breed, be careful because it will not carry over a trait. It will only give you the assigned traits that the power has. So that's broken at the moment. And they also revealed that capturing the tower bosses is not a bug. They accidentally broke it in this patch. So it is intended. All those people complaining, oh, you can't do that, that's cheating the game. Well, the developers literally said they did not mean to patch that out. Meaning they're going to fix it in another update. So you know what that means, I'm going to be a bit cheesy. I'm going to get that Grizzbolt and Zoe from the start. Alright, there's not much here, we'll find a fast travel and we'll go get them. It's going to be a great improvement to the team. Though I will not use them in any of the tower boss fights. That's a fair thing. Because they're too broken, so I might just use them in the open world, but no tower bosses. Hey, buddy. And here I thought I escaped a blasted desert. Nobody told me there was something big living on this island. Dang, if only I had what it takes to be a power tamer. I could catch a power bay survive out there. Yeah, and I'm done with reading your bullshit. Let's go. Alright, let's teleport back to the base. So apparently now as well you can attach stairs and foundations to everywhere a lot easier than you could before. Apparently. Oh yeah, there you go, look at that. Don't even need supporting more anymore. Good on your pocket pair. Let's check on the eggs. I wonder. Because I did change the setting. We're not waiting 25 hours. Screw that. And we have an Anubis. Mara, whatever that thingy is. Ooh, Memory of Chris. These things are actually super overpowered. They're one of the strongest attacking ice types in the game. Who's next on the list? Lunaris, you have to be butchered. We already got one of you. So do you. Looks like it's going to be a butcher fest this morning. Free butcheries to come. Do I have my trusty butcher? No. Oh, yes, I do, Tommy. So it was. You. 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 You're a bit faster, so then we'll switches. All right, what do we got to do? What do we got to do? We definitely need another grapple gun because our one's a bit bad. No, we don't worry about seed launcher. We can get the Giga grapple. Refrigerator, some lettuce. Double barrel shotgun. Oh no, that's right. We can't even do the thing because they said they accidentally patched it out. Stupid me, stupid me. All right, let's have a looky. Or the other shotgun and that needs to be made on the next up table, but I can make the grapple gun. Yes, that's what I like to see an Anubis running around to do some handiwork. We waited 9 episodes for you, buddy. Still, it feels slow when there's only one.
Yeah. Yeah.
I did it again, my mic's been muted the entire time. Oh, Jesus Christ, I really need to stop this. So sorry about that, guys. My mic was muted for ages again. I didn't even notice. Literally just having a comp. When they say you stream, you talk to yourself, I was literally just talking to myself. So what we'll do is we'll drop a bit of the quartz. Go grab a bit of stone. We'll build a box right next to it. Okay, that floor's 100% not rendered in. Grab some stone. Oop, not that, that's literally where the thing spawns. Take back as much as we can. Alright, there we go. If there is a point where I'm completely silent for too long, you instantly know that I've muted it. Sometimes I do little pauses and that, but then I forget to unmute it. Sounds like one of those street sweepers right next to the house. It's loud as hell. Heat refined metal armor. Lilith spear. That should be really good. Should be a lot more decent than the spear I'm using. You can't make it to the next production. No, it's a high quality cloth. Give that a knock, right? Say we would.
Quality cloth. I can only make 3 pieces. Well, that's not good. The sheep should be alive, yep. Spark it, we don't need you. We don't need you, we've got enough plant dudes running around. And to make one of those big power beds is what? More cloth. Alright, well, we'll go back to the start and just destroy some wooloos quickly. To get some cloth. Wool to make cloth. Use a chuckens. I don't need no chuckens. Doesn't mean you aren't gonna get murdered. Wooloo soccer. I mean, Lambo soccer. Cristiano Ronaldo's goes for the slide kick. Oh! Can he get the Lambo into the rock? That's a goal. Some of the fires are still here from the start when we burnt the mammoths. Some cremices over here, they give you some wool as well. Watch where you're shooting those bubbles, mate. Actually, that's taking me out. We need experience. Oof, that just broke my shield. Oh, how to turn tables. Come on, buddy. What are you doing? Do the final attack. Just sitting there letting him burn. That's nasty. Finish him. They're already dead. We'll do one more quick stop for wall. Might not find anything else because it's night time right now. Usually get a couple of them up here. Depressor. Let's see what's on this devil fruit tree. Sandblast. Iceberg. Seed machine gun. That might come in handy. We need a good grass guy. Because I'm pretty sure grass is good against ground in this. I'm not sure if it's ground or water, one of the two. I totally forgot I can throw that ice guy in the farm and they can produce cloth. Or is it high quality cloth? One of the two. What is it? We'll find out. Who else do we not need for the moment? We don't really need the dragon. Ah, oh, there's now a relax setting. Well, we at least want it on normal. No, we will go high. Alright, for the mining base we need power fluids. Palladium fragment stone. Mainly the stone, we can get wood over there. Why do I have dribs and drabs of stone here, there, and everywhere? Nope, I don't. I'm just blind. Stop walking away. There we go. Throw this egg in as well. And what do we got? Hang you to be executed. Fit this in. This is going to be where we execute, put all our powers to that need to be butchered so I don't get them mixed up. You were one. You were one. You. Anyone that's doubled up. We need to add you to the team because you're yep. How you going on the ingots? Alright, before I get distracted and use up all that crap. We need to go over here and get this base working efficiently. That's already got beds. I don't got anyone on me that chops wood, and I didn't bring a axe with me. Oh, this will do. More stone, more wood. Yes, I know, I'm hitting a tree with a pickaxe. I haven't got the regular axe on me. Any more loose stones laying around? The fuck did you want? Just a bit more stone. There's got to be some actual stone around here, not just these little loose rocks, right? Actually, mushrooms can feed people, so we'll grab these. More stone, a bit of wood. Alright, well at least we've got the base automated now. We need to get some proper miners with these guys. Memoroth is the only one really doing anything. Alright, but at least that's operational now. It is high quality cloth. Sweet. It's gonna make my life so much easier. What I need to do is put a box next to this stone. You need to get out of the way, you annoying bastard. Yeah. All he is, get up here. The hell is Anubis doing? Should be the first one on everything. Waiting on these refined ingots to build the next sphere assembly, because I don't think we've got any other assembly lines just yet. Nope, next one's at 42. Everything's just gonna be a whole lot of mining this episode, because everything's gonna need refined ingots and regular ingots. Oh, at least there's 71 already done. They're doing something. And of course the weapon broke. I don't mind these guys mining the trees as well, because we're going to need a fuck ton of charcoal to make carbon fiber. Is all focused on the same thing. He's still attacking this rock. Once this one breaks, I'll just go back. And that should be enough mining for the moment. I'll eventually remove all these, but for the moment, how are we going with the statues? We need 10 more. Definitely up your work speed. Where is Bushi? Did he get lost? Matey. Yep. I thought you were stuck, to be honest. Yep. You just constantly keep rotating with this one, but no one's actually... Oh, it's upset and went to bed, did it? You don't need you for regular walks, I can get high quality. You can Alright, things are moving. Extra 100. Can I make any horse ammo for the moment? No, because we need gunpowder. I need charcoal. Can't bloody win. Get some charcoal cranking. Alright, we should be able to build the second C factory in here, because we've got the 100. Oh no, we need computer chips. What else was it? Circuit boards. Stop walking away, you stupid bastard. Alright, polymer.
This episode has just been a whole bunch of building to catch up to what we need to. So what I might try and do is make this part 9, farm up as many resources as we can, and then by part 10 just go finish the last couple of tower bosses. Come on, use the two of the fastest bloody workers there is. And you're still going that slow. Mate, how have you been neglected? Some wood. Don't even have my axe on me. Where did I put the axe? Where did I put the axe? Probably got rid of it on my knowing me. English, please. I don't know why I got rid of the axe. You're literally just strolling around. Oh, that's why everyone's sanity's gone crazy. Shit. I forgot I left that fucking working conditions on like crazy. It's been going for ages too. Whoops. Whoopsie. Circuit boards. Yeah, no wonder why everyone doesn't want to do anything.
Just regular axe, doesn't matter, mate. I don't even want to talk about it, people. It was in my inventory the entire time. Which is what we can anyway, from just making all that charcoal. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to move for a second. Is it gonna fit? You seriously need to get out of the way, you annoying thing. It's my biggest gripe with having that this dead dream with you. It's always in the way of building. Back off for a second. Why not, little hot tub in a view? Do we have any medication for depression? Oh, we got some meds. Let's hope these meds help, mate. And they do not. Sorry, buddy, I haven't got the stuff to cure your depression yet. Did I just say we need 5 ingots to make it? One needle to cure depression coming up. Seriously dark undertones. Do we have anyone that makes medication faster than this? Level one. Yeah, probably not. Goblin and ran off. What is going on with that sound effect? It's not down there, mate. Maybe you're too big to path down here. Can I sign? Can I sign? Oh, that sounds horrible. And how does Anubis have a breath fracture? I'll finish this myself, mate. That sound is super irritating. Come back. Go back to the farm. Does this cure a fracture? Alright, there you go. These are both better. Oh, no. You weren't in my team. It was you. I think it was you. Anubis is upset and went to bed. I literally just fixed you up. You haven't done a single thing. Oh, now you all want to come. One more soccer ball, bloody hell. What am I so overweight with? I should have just spent it all on that. Okay. I'll take the two calls, am I? Now it's over 4. What is wrong with yous, mate? I start to think that goat needs to just be butchered. Oh, is the stream playing up? Dice for 15 minutes while on break at work. He wonders why everything's... Get this sphere assembly line done. Alright, I'm glad it's loading for you properly. Thanks for tuning in. There's literally a giant thing over here being built. Why can't I pick yous up? Priorities, mate. Priorities. What are they all doing? Orantis, for one. Can't even pick you up. Come here, mate. Don't worry about carrying a rock. There's more important things to do. The KS Firestream Girl. I won't lie, I have no idea what you're talking about. Alright, so it wasn't just me, I was like, I have no clue. No worries, man. We're going to be doing a double stream today anyway. Smash out a bit of Power World, then go back for episode 2 of Shadow Warrior. If this bloody assembly table hurries up. What the fwack's taking so long, eh, mate? Alright, now we can make Ultra Seers. It's an old game, yeah, but I love the Shadow Warrior series, so I'm gonna be going through and playing all three games. Dismembering style game, demons, aliens, lots of puns and jokes. Alright, what do we got next? Just need to go up 2 levels to get the next assembly line. So let's go get some catches done. Oh cool, it's totally not a dragon here. This thingy. Can't even remember its name. Totally not. Dragonair and Cresselia did the fusion dance to create this thing. Alright, repair my armor quickly. Some flame organs. Any fire guys there that needed to be butchered? One. See. Hopefully that's enough flame organs. Yeah, definitely not a Vulpix. They're very different, can't you see? Go catch some of these turtles so we can condense him down. After the update this morning, this guy's meant to be super good once you condense him all the way as. Or just say. I only used the update this morning. Alright, we should have enough. Just go have a little roam around. Old man character, or the character with very low. Nah, I went for old man. I went for Zeus look. Alright, where are some digger toys? How's your day at work been anyway, man? Yeah, there's a digger toys. Looks like I hear someone about to explode. Alright, buddy, Jesus. Alright, you almost killed him. We don't want him dead, we want to capture him. Kill these guys, go for it. I still want to see these go nuclear. Haven't seen that happen yet. What are you doing? He's literally just standing there. Alright, we've got some core sports. Not bad. A little tiring after I had to rearrange the packages on the pallets, but I'm proud of it. That's it, mate. As long as you got money coming in and working hard, that's the main thing. Whereabouts are you? Don't mind me asking. Oh, we weren't meant to kill you. Because if you're in Australia, man, the heat at the moment's deadly. So I would have been to be stuck in the factory doing that. pretty sure it's 4 for the first to be condensed down. It's getting us all in power at the same time as well. Let's try with regular speed so we're not wasting all our good ones. Alright, let's go find some more turtles. I must have had a spare spot when I caught the other one. I'm gonna get this guy back out, or else I'm gonna die. Did you know that that you can capture the syndicate people? Yes, I did know that. I've got a power trader, wandering merchant, and a black market dealer. So instead of having to go looking for them, I've got one for wherever I need them. Thanks for that information. No worries, man. Thank you very much. I don't want you getting in trouble at work or anything, so if you have to jump out, that's sweet. I appreciate you stopping by. Where are all these stupid turtles? Oh, getting the ball. That was the last one. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I don't think these will catch her. Ah, there's a 2% chance. You need to seriously stop it. You're gonna kill it. Come on, we've got 2%. Should have wasted all those balls on the turtles, like an idiot. Come on, 3%. You know you want to do it. You know you want to. Oh, great. Now I've got to change armors in the middle of all this, too. Come on. Come on. I can do this all day. Eventually, you're going to catch. Come on. Come on, game. Any more damage and you're dead, so just stay in the ball. To be honest, out of every shiny in this map, I would have preferred anyone else other than you, but get what you're given. Except for this thing just does not want to stay. Oh, finally. You can die. Perverted power. I think we only need one more turtle and then we can condense the four down. Mate, why are you trying to climb on top of them and just attack? I get they got fix like a lot of bugs and stuff like and improvements to the base and that, but they really need to fix this flickering, man. It's so bad on the eyes. Getting the ball, because I can throw you up at this base here to start mining the coal. Or whatever the thing you are. two, three. Yeah, we do need one more. Oh, we got the extra one in our party. Never mind. Let's condense them down. Gotta take it out of my party. Irritating. Isn't it? 16. I need more balls for that, but we're running extremely low. At least when we get the shotgun, we've got a couple of ammo already stored up. That egg. Oop, not the spear. That's actually really good. Cinemorph. All right, level 41. We've got 9 levels left to go. Cold resist for sure. Incendiary grenades can help as well. Alright, we need flame organs, ice organs, and power metal. I mean, refined metal. Yeah, you still need a swap for sure. You're slow as shit. Oh, we only need a couple more regular ingots. Cold versus stomach, so we can make that right now. Boy. I need to come across a lucky grasp here. class armor now. Make some gunpowder. There we go. Things are starting to actually move. Now that we've got ice armor, we should be able to... Actually, we need to go to a wildlife sanctuary. There's some good pals over there. Should have waited until I made some spheres. That wasn't very smart. This Anubis is doing my head in. It's not doing no work at all. So you join my party and I'll force you to work. Look at that, good production, mate. Throwing 60 regular spheres at that legend Lucky Lavander. You're still working, I don't know how you're getting sanity back. Yep. Do I have any leftover iron left? I need to make some ammunition. Make sure some iron ingots are still being made down there as well. Yep, everything's producing. Those 20 ingots will do wonders for the moment. Handgun rounds and then we'll make some coarse ammo divided amongst each other and then we'll go up and take out some of these other bosses along our part up here if we can. We're gonna need a couple of stronger powers before we take out the last two tower bosses because they do tremendous amounts of damage and I'm pretty sure Shadowbeak, the last one, has like 200,000 HP. Something extremely ridiculous.
Kill two birds with one stone, have produced both of them at the same time.
Sure, my stream info. It did too. It saved it under just regular power again. I don't even know what that category is. Alright, save that. There we go. Now that should be appearing to everyone as I'm actually playing Power World instead of just PAL. Yeah, I don't really understand how his sanity is going up. Should be decreasing, if anything. Oh, you decided to join us, did you, Laurentus? Or whatever you... Alright. At least we've got some rounds now. That handgun needs to be fixed up. Ingots, always ingots. One more ingot. Yeah, you get onto the charcoal because that's the easiest. Guns are repaired. I'm just going to quickly go to the first tower boss just to fight them and get some experience. Ignis Rage. Oh, he went up to level 32.
What?
Yeah, but I got a hell ton of these balls. So may as well get my capture done on all of them to get some experience. Yeah, as I say, it's either getting the ball or you die. Yep. Only two options.
Yeah.
looks like he chose death. Even if they're critical capture and it's dodging them. Just accept your life of servitude. Here we go. See, wasn't that hard, was it? God damn, I still haven't even captured the 5 land ball. Their dream, you're not meant to be killing them all, we're meant to be capturing them. Bloody hell, chicken, get in the ball. It's your own fault, mate. Used to free to actually need to be captured so I can get this 5 land ball bullshit. Bye bye. How did it survive that? How did you honestly survive that, mate? Oh, you can get wool off them too. Perfect. Let's have a look what's on this skill tree. Alright, there was a big lump of experience. I think I only need like one or two more cats. Nope, maybe more than that. Oof, they just took my whole shield. Come on, attack, you fool. There we go.
What?
Now we should be able to get the next production line. And a pump action shotgun. Oh no, you fool, you spent the points on the wrong thing. It's alright, if we run a dungeon quickly, we should be able to get it. Actually, don't even need to run a dungeon. Just fly out to a small settlement. They normally have skill points tomes out there. One second, guys. Sorry guys, just had a little bit of a bloody scam caller. Not putting up with that. Hang up straight away. Let's get to this island, come on. Yeah, instantly knew my name. And then they're like, calling from this place, it won't take long, I promise. I'm not trying to sell you something. I've just got to tell you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Not worth it. We should be able to get some technology points here. These chests are on these islands are very good for gaining technology points. You can normally get 2 points from a menu at a time. Apparently with a new update as well, as soon as you enter this island you become. So we'll test that out and see if that's true or not. Come on, give me a technology point. No, that helps too, I guess. Am I gonna get anyone else spawned on this island or just that thing? Come on, technology manual. There we go, there's one. I think we need one more. Oof, that just obliterated it. We've already got a pen king, you're not useful. The steer, we have not got that. And there we go. Come on, give me another technology point. Inventory full. And now I'm wanted. There's always the chest hidden up E2, guys, if you don't know that. Alright. I'm gonna have to go back near my base and then kill myself off, as these guys are not gonna leave you alone. See anything else spawning on you besides them? Now, long ass ride back to shore. Alright, buddy, calm down. Alright, let's find a fast travel point and then. Oh! There's a shiny kitty! A fast travel point. There's not a single fast travel point down this whole part of the island. That's a little stupid. Oh, I can't wait to get a faster bird. So, what we will do is we'll go to a small town and we'll see if we can capture this power merchant. Then we might call it here for today, and what I'm planning to do is just grind some mats off stream. So then when we come back on, we can just build all the production tables and it's not spending a whole episode just grinding mats and catching up with shit. Oh, yeah. You're just brushing that off, are you? Nice. No, no. Come back. If you kill him, it'll ruin the plan. Alright, we got a power merchant. And then what I'll do is I'll teleport to the base, but we'll teleport to the fast travel point, not the actual base. Alright, go ham, guys. How hard is it to die? I'll go find a power then. You guys have been useless. Oh, now you want. I just have 91 course ammo in here. I've been looking for bullets the whole time. Missing 1 point still. Oh, we can get that next episode. Alright guys, we're going to call it here for today. Thank you very much for tuning in. I appreciate each and every person for taking their time to stop by. I'm Chaos Nation Gaming, and have a wonderful day.